shouldn't have sent them out there.
It's what we do, John.
But Alan's just a kid, and KO
doesn't need you or anyone else to look out for. And you shouldn't underestimate Alan just because he's the youngest. That kid's a lot more clever than we think.
Exactly why are we doing this?
Because the safest place to be when those nukes go off is aboard Thunderbird 3.
This had better work.
Here goes nothing.
It's working. We're changing course.
I knew you had it in you, Rocket Boy.
Thanks. Now we just have to make it around the sun without burning to a crisp.
Hold on a minute. I'm detecting movement on the asteroid. Big movement. It's changing direction. The asteroid is now going to slingshot around the sun instead of crashing into it.
And with the insulating properties of the asteroid combined with the radiation shielding of Thunderbird 3, they'll be reasonably safe.
Well, that's some good news.
Of course, at the speed they'll be traveling, the asteroid will be thrown into interstellar space without any hope of recovery.
You know what I like about you, Brains? You're always looking at the positive.
That was sarcasm, wasn't it?
Hang on, guys.
Almost halfway around. They're really cooking.
In case you were wondering, backside of the sun looks exactly the same as the front.
We're monitoring your fuel situation.
Yeah, it could be better. We'll report back as soon as we have a solution.
FAB.
Tracy Island out.
They made it around the sun. I'm tracking their trajectory, but it doesn't look good. They're headed nowhere close to Earth.
Hey, guys. I'm gonna try something, but it's a little crazy.
Alan Tracy crazy, or should I be worried crazy?
I'll let you be the judge of that.
This is going to work.
We're sitting right on top of that last explosive charge. When it goes off, it should shoot us from the asteroid like a cannonball.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Fire.
It worked. We're heading in the right direction, with just enough fuel to get us home.
ETA to Earth, 3 hours.
And then I thought, why not make us the cannonball? You should have felt the speed. It was massive.
You did good, Alan. We're all proud of you.
Ah, no big deal.
I wasn't worried at all.
I think I'm gonna turn in.
I don't blame you. Get some rest. I'm heading back up. Good work up there, KO. How was it really?
It was scary. But Alan was a Tracy. He saved us all, Scott.
He makes it look easy, doesn't he?